Peace Leute, was geht? Willkommen zu einem neuen Video hier auf dem offiziellen Zweitkanal Raunaldo. Ich hoffe natürlich, ihr habt den Kanal schon abonniert. Wenn nicht, unbedingt mal ein Abo da lassen, denn diesen Kanal gibt es noch bis Ende des Jahres, falls sich hier nichts tut. Deswegen ordentlich Welle machen. Wir schauen uns heute ein Video an, und zwar 7 Dinge, die man über Neymar noch nicht wusste. Bin mal gespannt, ob wir sie schon wussten, beziehungsweise ob ihr sie schon wusstet. Könnt gerne Feedback dazu in den Kommentaren da lassen. Gehen wir rein in die Reaction, und zwar jetzt hier. Das Video, Sound wird natürlich angemacht, deswegen Originalvideo wie immer natürlich unten verlinkt.
Neymar was bleeding in the back seat. At the age of 1, the Brazilian could have lost his life following a terrible car accident, as his father, who was driving that day, recalls. Coming down the mountain when it's raining is always dangerous. A car was heading towards us. I swerved to the left. Neymar was seriously hurt. My left leg ended up above my right leg. My groin and my pelvis were dislocated. Happily, Neymar and his father both made a full recovery from this horrific accident. In 2012, Neymar went bankrupt. You can still be a footballer and have money.
Neymar war bankrott. Das wusste ich jetzt definitiv noch nicht.
Problems. Neymar proved this in 2012. Starring for Santos, the player was offered a brand new contract by his club, $7.2 million per year. A huge amount for a 20-year-old footballer. Unconcerned, Neymar spent like crazy. $7.9 million on a yacht, $680,000 on a triplex, $135,000 on an apartment, $900,000 on a penthouse, $450,000 on a Porsche Panamera. On top of this, he paid
450.000 für den Porsche Panamera.
Panamera. On top of this, he paid $13,500 in alimony every month. His financial advisors were worried. Then they were right. Neymar was.
Junge, schon krass. Aber andererseits, der Immobilien, also die könnte doch eigentlich verkaufen.
Bankrupt. His outrageous spending had got him into serious trouble. It was at this point in his career that Neymar decided to take a new path. In light of his son's madness, Neymar Sr. put himself in charge of his son's finances and also insisted on his transfer in 2013. Broke, the player agreed to leave. In May 2013, he joined FC Barcelona and hit the jackpot. A huge signing fee of 50 million. Whew! Neymar was saved. His idol is Robinho. When I was younger, I was a fan of Robinho.
Alter, kennt ihr noch Robinho? Hey, das war so meine Zeit. Absolut geisteskranker Fußballer.
I went to Villa Belmiro, Santos's training center, to watch him play. Neymar is also a big fan of Lionel Messi. When he arrived at Barcelona, he was very complimentary of the Argentinian. I admired Messi a lot, from afar, from Brazil. And now that I'm playing with him, I can admire him even more. Every day I learn something new from him. Eventually, Neymar left FC Barcelona in 2017 to escape the shadow of Lionel Messi. Neymar could have played for Real Madrid.
Oh yeah.
At only 13.
Hey, das ist so bitter. Das wäre natürlich nochmal anders krass gewesen. Neymar für Real Madrid. Ey, da hätte ich so Bock drauf gehabt, weil ich bin Real Madrid-Fan. Leider kam es natürlich nicht so, aber.
Years old, the Brazilian impressed Madrid scouts. They even made him go to Madrid to take part in trials. The directors were convinced this young kid was a star they absolutely had to recruit. But at the last moment, Santos blocked his transfer by inserting multiple clauses into a counterproposal. Florentino Perez gave up and the transfer fell through. Will Smith is his favorite actor. Neymar watches a lot of films and TV series. He loves Game of Thrones, Flash, and Gotham. But Neymar is a huge fan of Will Smith. Their meeting was a magical moment for the Brazilian. He has One Direction on his playlists. As well as being a big Will Smith fan, Neymar is a huge music fan. Brazilian music, of course, but also One Direction. I love their music. They are an excellent group.
One Direction, ich hab sogar schon die Dokumentation DVD davon angeguckt. Man muss den schon Respekt zollen, was sie erreicht haben. So ist es nicht.
I even have some of their songs on my playlists. Neymar became a father very young. At only 19, Neymar's life changed. When I learned I was going to be a father, I was lost because I wasn't ready. I cried. I was really scared. Yeah, in the end, things went well for Neymar. Today, he seems to have a great relationship with his child, David Luca.
David Luca, habe ich es richtig verstanden? Stabiler Name. Aber sehr, sehr krass. Manche Sachen wusste ich nicht, aber ich glaube, der Titel war ein bisschen zu aggressiv gewählt hier von Oh My Goal. Vielleicht wusstet ihr etwas nicht oder wusstet alles. Lasst mal Feedback in den Kommentaren da. Genauso, zu welchem Spieler sollen wir das als nächstes machen? Lasst mal Feedback in den Kommentaren da. Gerne ein Abo da lassen, dann verpasst ihr keine Videos mehr. Bis dahin, Leute, macht's gut, haut rein und ciao.